So, this is going to be the first of hopefully many joint ops streams. I, of course, am Frankie Ayler from shortpause.com. Man, this is pretty intense looking. Look at that guy. I don't know. This is going to be fun. But hopefully those of you who are following us, you caught some of Ben's Thursday Night Indie Spotlight. He streamed some of The Flame and the Flood, the complete edition, this week. So if you're curious about that game like a lot of us were, hopefully you checked it out. If you missed it, it'll be archived on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/users/theshortpause, or just search Short Pause Gaming. Man.
No, I won't do that.
Don't do it. It's a trap. It's really a trap.
It is a trap.
That was a hell of an intro. But joining me this week...
And you never... there we
how
go.
How dare you? The one and only Mazu.
Woohoo! I'm here!
How's it going, man?
I'm good. How are you, Frankie?
Yeah, I'm doing
alright. I'm excited for this. This is going to be fun once we get all together in a lobby.
I agree. This looks like... What character did you guys pick?
I picked the guy all the way to the right. The soldier dude. The
guy with
the
sword.
He's got like a big sword, but... But he's actually
picked
got
a dude all the way to
hammer.
The left.
So you're the guy with the hat?
Yes, sir.
The guy with the hat.
I guess I should be the Dwarf Ranger. What could go wrong?
Yeah. Are you short in real life, Frankie?
Yeah. I think I'm vertically challenged. All right. So
I think we're all a little vertically challenged. I'm only 5'6". So.
Oh wow. I'm 6'2".
Friend?
Nice. So you're just a short guy, are you?
Yeah, if I'm a short guy trapped in a tall guy's body.
Oh, wait. Is this doing anything? Is this doing anything for you guys? Are you getting invites?
No, I am not.
No.
You're waiting.
No, no, no.
Red Moon Inn. I hit Y to invite. It says invitation sent.
Oh, wait, wait. I just got one. I just got it.
Oh, if I keep hitting... Hitting what? There it goes.
Oh, there we go. I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, my screen went black.
Yes.
And just hit a loading screen.
Yes.
So we're getting somewhere.
Beautiful.
HDK says, dude, that's short. He's probably talking about my height.
Yeah?
No, I'm short.
I think HDK is a tall dude. Ah, you guys are here, I think. You're here?
Yeah, I think HDK is like 7-something.
Ugh.
Dude, your guy can't even crouch.
What is he doing? He's like freaking out.
Oh man, you got. Oh, I gotta. Oh, that's funny.
It's just Frankie in real life. Everybody looks down to him.
True. So what do I do?
Y button switches your weapons.
Oh, you're
A button jumps.
Ooh, I got a crossbow, girl.
Yeah, we all got a ranged weapon and a melee weapon.
I got a shield.
What I got.
Is that a sledgehammer?
Yeah. Oh. I wish it was a sword, though. It would have been cool, but...
Like your hat. Like your feathers in your hat.
Look at all the guns JD's guy has. He's like guns everywhere.
You know what? This pub kind of looks like my house. I live in a log cabin.
So, if I do custom game and adventure... It's time to raise the alarm.
Do custom or just a regular game, that's fine.
What's the prologue?
We're going to get like one... I don't know what the prologue is. I wonder if that's a tutorial.
Complete prologue. Well, seems to me we have to play this, so... We're doing it.
Okay.
We're going in.
We're doing it.
What difficulty you guys want?
Right.
Nightmare, Cataclysm? You're lucky. Can't do them. Normal? Easy? Normal?
Normal.
Normal?
Normal.
I'm assuming you'll get achievements in normal. And like, maybe easy might not get them. I don't know.
Are you private?
That's what I find in some games. Easy mode, you don't get the achievements. So,
oh,
I like achievements.
If you push right stick in, I think it's some kind of like taunt or something like that. R3, whatever you want to call that.
Oh man, if you hold
the left trigger's a block, and if you hold
right.
If you hit the right trigger when you got the left trigger down, it's a pushback.
Yep.
says you guys have to ready up.
Oh. Hold up.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. You got to ready up too.
I do. What do I got to do?
Frankie.
Hold up. There it is.
Left LB. Bumper.
Are you sure you want to start without a full group? Yeah. We're men.
Yeah, we'll be all right.
What could go wrong?
Prepare yourselves. Right. Yeah, what could go wrong? And our best chance of getting the word out lies with the bloody catastrophe!
We must rally our defenses. The year of our Lord, 2017. Vermintide arose in northern New Jersey.
Uh-huh. And now it's a pizza place.
Henceforth, let it be known. And now it's a pizza
Frankie
place.
Frankie can solo
Master
this.
Master Splinter.
Master Splinter originally came from here.
It's true. I saw him.
And he was just a wee little rat.
And then he fled the country.
Just a wee little fella.
So this game's a prequel to the Ninja Turtles franchise, right?
That's as far as I know, that's what it is. Oh, this is pretty,
You never know.
A little bit of shirty.
I like the aesthetic of this game already.
They said when I played the trial for this game, it just screamed Left 4 Dead to me. And I'm like, yes, I have to get this game.
It's like Left 4 Dead, Bloodborne, and Elder Scrolls had a weird test tube triplet child.
Oh, look, we get like a computer control guy.
Gorilla.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's inventory.
Alright.
Alert the town
alert
watch.
The town watch.
You look like the town watch with your fancy hat. Hey, alert.
Is there a sprint?
No, man.
What's
that thing? Can I chop it up with my axe?
Something to kill. Kill it! Kill it!
I got it. Did you see me? Did you see me?
Yeah, I seen you. I seen you. Don't gloat. There's only one.
I can't crouch.
You only killed one!
I can't crouch. Oh!
Yeah, look at this punk. I killed like four of them.
Nice. I should have pulled out.
I gotta turn the sensitivity up on this.
Ah, itchy nose. Worst time. At least we're not in a fight.
It's okay, I got him.
I have no idea where we're going.
I don't know, I'm just going upstairs.
I got that one. Did you see his head explode?
It did. It looked nice.
Oh, yes. In the face.
Your alarm will have to be raised. Boom. You're dead.
I got an alarm you can raise. Hey, there's... I don't care, I'm taking it. I should probably use my shield, because I have a shield, you know?
Please, sir, may I have some more? Some more what? More rat guts everywhere!
Reach the Magnus Tower.
Reach the Magnus Tower.
Oh, holy jeez, here comes a horde of them.
Alright, let's go get them.
Yes!
Ah! Oh, they jumped up! Oh, push them off!
Cut them apart!
One was poking me in the butt.
It was me. That was me. One little guy. Wow. These guys don't mess
yes.
around.
Hold the right trigger to do heavy attacks, Francis.
I can do heavy attacks?
Yes. I mean, my character can. I'm assuming you can, too.
Oh, I bash people with my shield. Oh, who's this? Is this one of us? He's dead.
How to use a healing thing. They were beating on me big time.
What is that poison gas? That one of our things? Nope.
I didn't throw anything.
Oh, get you up.
Oh, crap. This guy. Beware the poisoned wind of the globe battlers. Ball.
Alright.
Balls.
Ooh, healing.
Who heals?
Dun, dun, dun. Some medical supplies over here if you need it.
Yeah, why not?
Have you already used yours? I think you can only hold one.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay. Let me pick one up. It's left D-pad to use it, right?
Yeah, left D-pad to use it, and then you can pick up a new one after you use it. A few seconds is all the hog pit. Yes. Is that a gun?
Yes, it is a
gun. Oh, Mike is saying this game looks fantastic. It is fantastic, Mike. It is awesome.
Yeah, the characters are a little twitchy looking, but who cares, because the atmosphere is awesome.
True. Oh, guys coming in. Ugh.
Oh.
If you guys see an ammo crate, let me know, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to run out soon.
Oh, yeah.
Pull out your hammer.
My dude just said he spotted ammunition. Hey, right. JD, come here.
Tire got to clue you in.
Gotcha. Nice, nice. Thank.
I don't know, my dude just yelled it, so if not, I would have never known.
Or just appear?
Never known. See, when I played this on PC, I just followed everybody else, because I had no idea where I was going.
Oh, well, now I'm just following you, so.
Well, we gotta find the tower, so I'm assuming it's gonna be.
Look for the really tall building. I'm just gonna assume if enemies keep popping out, we're going the right way.
Oh, I think I know
where
we're going. Oh, yeah.
Look at you. Over just here. Running ahead.
Oh, you just shot that dude right in the face.
Oh, I thought you guys were right with me.
I was right behind you.
Whoa.
Okay, okay.
I don't know, your dwarf character confuses me at times. I keep thinking you're an enemy.
I could be.
Reynald Strauss.
Oof.
Take that.
Beating that guy into the ground.
Oh,
damn straight, I'm beating him into the ground.
Huzzah!
What's wrong with beating him into the ground?
I just whacked him in the face with my shield.
Oh, that dude's head just exploded. And it was such a nice. Hey, who hit me from behind? Don't do that.
Rat bastards.
I just chopped his head off. I think I just chopped his head off.
Is there friendly fire in this?
No.
No, I don't think there is.
I would have chopped you apart by now.
Yeah, probably.
There's a potion over
here.
Yeah,
we'd be all dead from Frankie.
Yeah, I would have killed you all.
Oh, yes. Healing potion? Nice.
I would have,
Potion of strength?
Oh, potion of strength. Ah.
Ow. Ow.
Uh-oh. Something big. Oh, something nasty.
There's a hunter on me.
I just swung at you.
So
see what I mean?
What
it reminds
games...
you of Left 4 Dead.
So what has this company made, like, other notable games?
Risen.
Okay. Risen. You know what? It does kind of remind me of that.
Ooh. Ow.
Oh.
I will chop your ankles off.
Oh. Apparently I just aided you, Frankie.
Thank God. Someone has to.
Get out of the gas. Nasty. Get out of the gas.
Ah.
Oh, man.
Spitter.
Oh, man. Or whatever it is. Spitter.
Look at this guy just wandering around up here.
Hold on. See what's in his chest.
Yeah.
Nothing. Cheap bastards.
Right in the face. Did you see me? I got him. Oh, ammo over here.
I wish there was a sprint button.
Madzu killed a pack master.
Yeah, he did.
Whoa.
Oh.
Hey, get back here. That's my guy. Can't believe that smoker just tried to take him.
If you guys see any healing anywhere, let me know, because I could use another healing thing.
Here, man. I'll give you mine. Hold on.
Can you do that?
Oh, wait. Oh, mine's gone. I forgot I used it.
What a jerk.
Yeah,
I didn't.
That's alright.
I didn't need to use it,
I'm
but
sure you hit more along the way.
Yeah, we'll get him.
Boom. You just walked over me.
Oh, here we go. Oh, we gotta place explosives, okay.
I wanna breach the gate.
You get that barrel?
No.
Oh, no.
Alright. Alright, I'll get the barrel. You guys try to hold him off.
Man, I'm just a little guy. That barrel's bigger than I am.
I'm going to place it right now.
Place it.
Blow it up.
Place it so good.
I gotta get three of them.
There we go. Oh. So are you supposed to place it?
I got it. I got one down. I gotta get the other two.
Are there more enemies coming in? Yeah, there are.
Oh, yeah. I'm just doing a quick
heal. I got a bunch of them. Alright, yeah, they're right behind you guys by the barrel. I'm trying to... There we go. I got most of them off.
Behind you, JD.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Right. Guts everywhere.
All right, I'm going to get that barrel. Or are you going to get it?
All right. You can grab it.
Get that barrel. All
right.
I actually run faster with the barrel. What is that about?
Oh, a bunch are coming out of the hole here.
All right. Oh!
By the way, behind you.
Oh, I got a bunch there.
JD, that guy's gonna light you on
lots
fire.
Of death here.
Where? I don't see anyone.
It's okay, I killed him.
Alright. I was all the way on the other side.
There's a loot die. Alright,
I'm running with the last barrel.
I don't know what a loot die is, but I picked it up.
I don't know what it is either.
Probably customization, you know. Sure. Okay.
Okay.
I'll help.
You're right.
Get back. Get back.
Alright, shoot. There we go.
Oh, I'm dying. If anyone sees any health things, let me know.
Something's on me. I'm behind you.
Someone's grabbing me. Someone's grabbing me. Let me go.
Yeah, there's still a few rats behind.
Yeah, I'm going to take them out. All right, I'm going to go in there and see if I can distract a bunch of them.
No. Yeah, I definitely need something to heal now.
Yeah. How's the PC have the most health?
Because the PC isn't doing anything.
Yeah, true. Get out of here.
I believe this is a boss fight that we gotta do here, too.
Oh, this is a good time. Alright,
let's find some supplies. Is there revives in this? Do we know?
Yeah, you can revive. Yeah, it's just like Left 4 Dead. Once somebody goes down and they can get revived.
You find them in the bathroom.
So it might even... Oh, wait. Health. Mazu, you pick it up just in case so I don't steal it from you in case it's just for...
Oh. Person.
I think if you walk past him, you can give it to him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can...
Jerk.
There you go. Health.
Can I kick him into the fire? That'd be great.
Yeah, there you go. Kick him into the fire! That'd be awesome!
It's like little pigs getting around.
Doesn't it seem... To me, it seems like this was a game they were going to try to make into like an action RPG or something like that. Adventure RPG. And they just were like, you know what? Let's just make a sweet hack and slash arena game.
Maybe.
But this actually looks pretty, like, detailed, you know? Doesn't look, like, cheap.
Just chop that guy's arm off. You didn't need it. I need that arm more than you. I'm gonna need a leg.
Ooh, I just killed that guy in midair. Nice.
Ah, darn, I got here too late. I just saw someone's head get chopped off.
I can hear them. Empty crate. Awesome.
Empty. Good job. Can we smash crates?
Yeah.
No.
I was trying.
Nope.
Oh, ow.
Oh, here we go.
Smash.
Alright, I'm gonna take that power potion. See if that does anything cool.
Oh, wow, they're coming from upstairs. That's like, where are these guys even coming from?
They're coming from everywhere.
JD's just like, nope, don't care. I'm the Stairmaster. Now you're in trouble.
Oh, something's on top of me. Oh, no! What was that?
Oh, my God. Look at you. I just saved you. Mazu saved you.
No, I saved you.
Mazu saved you.
Okay. So wait, there's guys that are like camping up top that jump on top of you?
Ammo.
What was that about?
Oh yeah, they can come from anywhere.
Ammo over here. Right. Ammo.
There's some ammunition here.
And no mission.
Oh, got it.
Potions give you a special boost depending on its type. Does that mean I picked up some kind of potion? Whoa.
Note to self, don't run ahead too far. Okay, that yellow door, don't... assuming we can go in. I just want to get that item.
Look at you.
Trying to find some health.
No health for you.
Did you guys check upstairs here?
No.
No, I did not go upstairs yet.
Hey, I found a door.
Good job, Alms, yeah.
There's a bomb up here.
Oh, yeah, I used that in the demo. Or the tutorial, I should say. Pick that up.
Okay, we gotta go through here.
I tried to close the door on you. Didn't work, but I tried.
Oh, whoops. Oh, wow. Some biggins.
Yeah, that's why I pulled up my gun.
Someone just threw me.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
No. Oh, somehow it got behind us? Oh, that's not cool.
That's not cool.
Ammo upstairs.
And potions.
Potions, yep.
Healing draft, I need that.
Yeah. Looks like you both need healing.
I'm just gonna take a spit real quick. Alright.
Go. It's my healing draft.
Potion of strength already.
Yeah, potion of strength.
Now I want a Guinness.
Mm.
Speaking of drafts.
Alright.
Another empty chest.
Yeah, what's up with that? It's like environmental trolling.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. Hey, you think you're gonna get something, but you're not.
Then you'll be really excited that time that you actually do get something. Oh, there's a bunch of guys coming from behind because they're jerks.
I think that's what it is. Get you all excited when you do get something.
Look, you got something.
A
it's a big deal now.
In action.
Yeah. Just imagine
rooftops.
What a big deal it is when you finally get something.
This is environmentally reminding me of Bloodborne quite a bit.
I will cut off your ankles.
Question heads. I'll just smash your head in with a great big freaking mace.
Oh, somebody's got a machine gun. Oh, there's a big nasty with a gun.
That's a bad guy.
Yeah, I didn't know that they could shoot.
It's okay, I got him. Gatling this.
How can we get his gun? Oh,
yeah.
You can't pick up his gun. Alright.
Pick up his gun and beat him with it.
That'd be nice if you could. Beat him with his gun. Oh, we're getting to this closer to this tower. That's what my guy just said, anyway.
There's the tower. Oh, yeah. There's a big ominous tower over there. Whoa, who's this guy? I don't think this guy's with us.
With us or you're against us.
Oh, this is one of the gas guys. It's alright. I just beat him down. Literally, because I'm short.
I'm just smashing everything. I don't care. No friendly fires, so.
Ooh,
I got achievement.
Pest control.
Pest control.
Yeah.
Be part of killing a whole patrol. Yeah, we are.
See if we can push him off the side, maybe.
Ugh, I am the patrol. Don't give him ideas. They'll push
you
us off
the
side.
Oh,
hey, healing draft.
Ah.
There's three.
There's only that one, actually.
Yeah. I picked up it's an incendiary bomb.
There you go. I got one of those too. Stash.
Sup.
I got a bomb.
Oh, where?
That guy came out behind you from behind the door and I shot him.
Players
okay,
missing.
Okay.
Is there anything good in here?
Oh, wait, let's...
We gotta go up the elevator. We all gotta be on this elevator first.
I hope
Frankie,
that...
watch your back.
Ah! triggered.
What is it? I'm on Instagram and like every day you got Xbox Live gift cards follow you. They like your pictures and stuff. It's like 50 of them. Like every day, like 10 more follow me. Like, I don't believe you. You're not going to give me a gift card.
Still waiting.
Go away. No, I know they're not going to give me no gift cards.
We're at the Magnus Tower. Oh, these are bad guys. Sometimes I can't tell. It's okay, though. I killed a storm vermin.
Just swing at everything.
I'm gonna open this chest.
Stormtrooper.
I can't see what's in it. I'm too short.
It trolled you. It trolled you. There's nothing.
It's empty.
Ow! Ow!
Uh-oh.
Ow!
That's the guy that killed me before.
He's a jerk. That's the guy that I smacked off of you. Smacked off of you.
Yeah, like, what is this bot doing? They, like, have, like... 100% health, pretty much.
Because they're just... They're hanging back and let us do everything.
What are these? Potion of Strength.
Make requests or comments? Some, like, you know, commands, I mean?
I don't think so. I think it's just like when you play Left 4 Dead, they just run around with you.
Ow! Ow! I'm already down. Stop beating on me!
Hold on.
Mazu's, like, patting me on the back, like, it's okay. Ow! They already knocked me down, and then they proceeded to beat up on me.
Hold on. Frankie.
Hi.
Hold still. Frankie.
I'm holding still.
I thought you could give, no, I guess you can't give potions away. Damn it.
Nah, just the health packs, I think, you can use.
I think just the health pack.
Wait, I think this is some kind of hint. Watch out! I'm throwing
fire.
I'm throwing fire.
Doesn't seem to be hurting.
Good. Did it do anything? Did I win?
I like when their heads explode when you hit them.
Oh yeah, good old fashioned guts and gore.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. There's healing.
Yes.
Frankie and JD, you both need it bad.
No potion.
I don't know how many was there. Just one.
Just one.
You gotta have more of them around. Alright, next one's Frankie's got dibs on next one then.
Ammo here.
Got it.
Replenish ammo.
Oh, crap. Gatling gun, dude.
Got him. Oh, another guy. It's okay, I hit him right in the kneecap.
I hit him right in the kneecap. That's a bit all
Sound
you can
Sound the
hit.
Horn. The horn
I don't
Magnus.
Do it yet.
Frankie,
oh.
Healing draft.
Hi, where? Yeah.
You just got it.
I'm healed.
All right, heal up. This is I think this is the final push.
Watch out for that dude jumping up above. See him?
No.
Try to snipe him. Now he's down on the bottom.
Oh man.
Swords.
I got a gutter runner.
Here you go. Here you go.
All right.
Wait, more potions.
More potions?
There's a healing one right here.
Anyone else need it?
I got.
I think you still got less health than me, Frankie.
Okay.
I got a medical supply in my thing, but I don't want to use it because I'm not that
far
down.
You're a smart
man.
Yeah,
I'll wait. Same here.
No sense wasting it, you know, pretty much for a little bit of health, just to pick up another one.
Look at my character. How funny does this look? If funny at all. I gotta look at the side angle.
All right.
Little guys,
try to hold up here.
Little guys blowing the horn.
They will jump over the sides and stuff, so they will appear behind us. So.
And this is where I want to go.
Can we go down on the floor? Do we only have to stay up here, right?
Okay, let's head down.
Oh man.
Either which way, they're gonna appear all around you.
Yep, here they are.
Alright, no, I'm gonna try that. Whoa, biggins. Oh! Somebody's in
there. Someone's dragging me around. Ow, put me down.
Somebody's in
there. Trying to get there.
I'm gonna die.
There's no running.
I'm gonna die. Use your potion of speed.
I just got murked.
Ah, damn. That guy ain't playing around. Modzy, watch out.
We're in big trouble.
Modzy, watch out. Holy crap.
I'm surrounded.
AI guy, save us.
Yeah, right? Imagine that.
Modzy aiding everybody.
Oh, this is horrible. And you need a couple seconds to revive somebody, too.
Oh, man. Just throw a firebomb. Burn everybody.
Yeah. There we go.
I'm about to be gone. Hey, I'm back.
Get the fuck out of here.
Ah, move. Get out of my way. Yeah! Fire! Fire!
Fire. Good thing I did have a bomb. That's for sure.
Oh, come on, man. I was using the freaking health pack. I'm down again. Come on. Thank you, Sir Francis.
I'm reviving you. I revived you.
Ah, crap. I'm down. I was trying to pick up a bomb, and it wouldn't let me.
Alright, hold on.
Are you upstairs? Where are you?
No, I'm down at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Damn, dude. I'm so broken.
No, I'm getting beat up.
Oh. It restarts every time we try to pick you up. Boo!
There we go.
Boo.
How do you like that? Alright, I'm coming.
I'm almost dead.
I'm coming.
To be gone.
Couple more hits and I'm dead.
Modzy's gone.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm down.
Wow. Oh, this is gonna be trouble.
He's the deadest. Throw fire at him. Burn him.
I'm out of fire.
Oh.
Our bot is like a mile away from where we were.
There's
what
a Gatling
hell?
Dude.
Damn. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, man. I tried.
Brutal. Be sure we're...
That sucked.
Bum, bum, bum. Mission failed.
Mission failed. Plentiful token.
it gives me an opportune time to reply to my wife that texted me earlier.
Well, at least I failed less than you guys.
Hey, and top.
Change score.
Change score? What is...
Melee kills...
I thought they had something worked in to make people feel better about themselves or something.
I'm not seeing me at the top anywhere here. Poor little guy. Took the most damage.
Was there multiple levels to choose from? Or are you just...
We gotta finish that one first.
Yeah.
Can I change my character?
I don't know.
I think you have to go, right back. Have to go back to that room or something.
Can go back to the mission, right. Or you can go back.
Let's go to inn.
Yeah, go to the inn.
Book to inn.
Damn, we were so close.
So close, yeah that was the final area too.
They just kept coming.
So is there an actual boss at the end of that, or just hordes like that?
Just hordes like that.
Okay. Alright, let's see here. Okay, character.
Oh yeah,
hero selection.
You can change characters?
Yeah,
start.
Hero
start
selection.
And then, longs to fill my flames. So why does that dude have a sword and then you had a hammer when you picked him? What was that about?
I have no idea.
Hero not available. Oh, somebody already picked him. Okay, I gotcha.
Yeah, when somebody picks somebody.
Alright, I'll stick with the same guy. Liked him.
I gotta try some bows.
What's this bartender happen if I shoot him in the face? Nothing?
He'll get you a drink. Unlike Badzu, who will not get you a drink, in case you're wondering.
It's not nice.
No, it's not.
Now, how do I change some... Now, how do we get some items? I guess we gotta beat the level.
Probably. Look at my...
Yeah.
I'm just on fire.
Good old texting.
Okay. So there's some, like, trinkets you can equip, I guess.
Okay, yeah, you can... Cool. Well, they were giving them away at Christmas time if you logged in every day. And, yeah, you can get some when you play the map, the game and stuff.
Okay. So, I think it will greatly increase your chance to acquire equipment for the Dwarf Ranger.
That's me. That was me.
Right.
That was you.
Empire Soldier.
Now what are you? Are you the, the chick, or...
I'm the chick now. I'm on fire. What happens?
I'm gonna be selfish and use it for myself.
What happens if I turn it down to easy?
It makes the game easier.
Do we want that?
I will hide my gamer tag in shame.
Alright, fine. We'll stay at normal.
Yes. I don't care if you turn it down easy or not.
Yeah. Let's just see what, so we can see what happens to the beat it.
Hold that bumper.
Do you want?
Oh, you still got it on normal.
All right, fine. I'll put it on easy.
I was just pointing it out.
No, you're not wrong.
So
that's,
everybody
that's,
had to know.
That's why I was like, I don't know. I kind of want to beat it. I'm not ashamed.
Okay. No shame.
I'm not ashamed either. No shame. It'd probably be a lot better if we actually had a fourth person. Besides,
Absolutely. You know, a
bot, because you did you see how far back the bot was?
Yeah, he didn't
like, nowhere near the fight.
Lame.
Prepare yourselves.
That's horrible AI.
The town is overrun by Skaven and everyone's asleep.
At least we know the way this time.
I don't know the way. I'm just gonna fumble around walls until I see a victory screen.
Fall down and die or something.
Yeah, probably.
You see victory.
I found a well, guys.
Stinger's online, that bum.
I don't know who that is. Must be a new guy.
You better be still watching the stream.
He's not.
Because he sucks.
He doesn't care about your feelings.
I don't think he does.
He's watching the stream like, you know what? I got this. He's just gonna solo all these on hard. No problems. Thanks, Mike. My head's on fire.
Yeah, it is.
Who's the town watch?
The town watch.
I didn't see who the town watch was. Did you?
Oh, that's what that horn thing is. We gotta blow that horn.
Oh.
Look at that. I'm picking them off from afar.
Nice. Nice face.
Another dead rat man. Worst thing is my arrows are bouncing right off that metal dude.
Yeah, I think you gotta hit him with a heavy or with bullets.
Marcus Kruber.
Oh, we got a horde.
Cut him apart.
I wonder if the horde is random, like in Left 4 Dead.
Oh, the evil.
Like you just never know when it's going to appear.
Yeah, the director's just sitting back watching
you.
Kill the Packmaster quickly.
Killed him.
Oh.
They are slain, but the warning must be given.
It's got a bow and arrow.
I do.
Oh, jealous.
Why, you like those shots?
Yeah.
Just... Oh, you're jealous, are you?
I just see corpses dropping.
Of course, medical supplies, and I'm full on medical. Wish you could get two. That'd be nice.
Yeah, maybe you can upgrade to that eventually.
Maybe.
I burned a guy. I shot him in the crotch. Fire crotch.
Ouch.
Fire crotch.
Come on.
You're in a pit of fire, you die.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. It was hot, 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 because it was fire.
True.
Oh crap, there's a machine gun dude.
Ow! Where? Where is he?
The wing of fire.
Where's the machine gun guy?
To a burning ring of fire.
Alright.
I don't know what this is. Oh, I can throw fireballs!
Oh,
what was that, the heavy?
See him jump?
That's a heavy attack? Yeah, I did see that.
It's got a cooldown on it, but I can throw fireballs?
Oh, look at this pig. Look at this. Come over by my guy. Let's see if I can kill it. Should I try to kill it or spare it?
Good luck catching
kill it.
Oh, wow, that's a big pig.
Kill it.
Aw, you jerk.
Yes! Take that. We got bacon, boys.
Taylor
Ham. Back on the table.
Do you guys even know what Taylor Ham is?
What?
No.
What?
Taylor Ham.
What? Taylor Swift?
Oh, man.
So that I know too, Taylor no. Swift.
Same thing?
Yeah. It's gotta be. I need to.
There's some medical supplies over here.
I'm still pretty good. Yeah.
I'm right behind you. I'm at half. Why not? I got totally destroyed by that Gatling gun guy. I think the loot is even random because this is where there was ammunition last time.
Yeah. I mean, did you select any of those trinkets? Like, you can pick a trinket that makes stuff appear more often?
Like loot in chests?
Yes. Like the chance, it ups your odds.
Did not know that.
Yeah, I was looking at that while we were in that little bar.
Did I do anything? No.
Yeah. Oh. Oh wow, they just did a lot of damage on me there.
Man, this guy doesn't care. He's just whacking the crap out of me.
Storm vermin.
Ow.
I'm coming to you, buddy.
He just
I'll get you. Hold on. Let me kill these guys first.
Stormed me, all right. Damn.
I got you. I got you.
All right.
That was rude.
Oh, wait.
Perfect.
The AI actually just healed you?
Yeah.
No. I picked him up. Oh,
no.
The AI healed you.
I got
damn.
Healed. The AI helped.
I've done that before.
The AI did something.
Oh, Packmaster.
Packmaster.
Now if the AI could find some ammo so I can get some for my bow, that'd be nice.
What is that rat thing?
This bag is floating.
A bag?
It's floating on fire.
The one that I'm shooting at? There's a person running.
Oh, well, I just found the loot die. Loot crate.
Oh, ammunition. Loot crates.
Oh no, this thing.
Hello, hello,
ow.
Attack on Titan.
Ow.
Whoa, that dude just disappeared.
I know, where'd it go? What the hell?
Thank you for joining us tonight. We were having fun trying to figure this game out.
I'm sitting here like, wow, what?
As soon as I seen him, he disappeared again.
Oh no, there's a guy again. Ah! Ow! My face!
I just shot you in the butt with an arrow. How'd that feel?
That's rude. I have a lady.
Ah, it's on me! Ah! Oh, I just got helped by the wonderful AI.
Oh, there's that green thing. Shit.
What green thing?
Alright. Oh, now he's on top of me. Oh man, I'm about to die. Come on. At least I placed a barrel. This'll open that gate. What was that? Somebody just snipe it?
Yeah, Mazu.
Nice.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. You move so much faster with barrels. Oh crap.
Yeah, it's weird.
Behind
right?
you, behind you, behind you, behind you. What do I do? Just. How do I set it down?
Right trigger. Right trigger, right trigger, right trigger, right trigger.
There we go. That's better.
Glorious shot. Oops. Uh-oh. Get away from that barrel. Don't go by that barrel. I accidentally set it off.
How you set up a barrel?
Oh, man, that's a... I hit it with my sword and it sparked it, but that might be a good way to kill a bunch of them. Should just hang on to this barrel so I can sprint away from these guys.
I'm gonna watch the gate blow up this time. Ah, oh, there's one of those poison things somewhere.
Yeah.
Where the hell he shot from?
Yep. In the distance, the majestic tower of Magda. Healing medical supplies.
Probably. Yeah, there's some back
oh,
here
that?
Too.
Poison.
Ah.
Well, there's one back.
Master, dude.
Alright. I don't know. I shot an arrow at your head, Frankie.
Rude.
I wonder where there's some ammunition.
Yeah, I could use some too. On Jurgen Lots.
That dude just ran through the fire.
I know, they don't even care. They don't even care.
Here they come. Yeah.
I mean, I like using my arrows, but it'd be nice if I, you know, had a lot of ammunition.
Yeah, right?
Stay sharp. Potion of strength. Well, does me no good. See? There's a hook rat. Slice and dice these rats.
Hey, man, nice shot.
Ah, no. This guy's bringing me back to the love shack. No means no.
Try to.
You didn't go back there and make sweet, sweet love with the rat man?
I said no.
No means no.
Yeah, but sometimes no really means yes.
50 no's and a yes means yes.
Absolutely.
Anybody? Medical supplies.
I traded a draft for that, so if someone needs that draft, grab it. It's on the shelf.
I think Frankie needs it. Or
oh, that dude
the bot
stole it.
The bot stole it.
Oh, that was lame. There's gotta be more around.
I got one.
Just potions in here. Said, be really nice to get some ammunition.
Oh man, wow, where'd they come from?
I don't know.
They're so angry.
They are angry. What did you do to them?
I took their potion, insulted their wares.
You insulted their intelligence.
That too.
Arrows, black powder, it's all here.
Anyone need ammos?
I do.
I need ammos.
Over here. I'm in this room over here. Oh crap, there's more people. Why are you guys dying?
Because there's like seven heavies attacking us at once.
Oh, did you try not getting attacked by the heavies?
On your feet, Hunter.
There we go. Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Oh, yeah.
Sleeping on duty.
Sleeping on duty.
Follow me.
Where'd you spot that ammo?
Ooh, potion of speed. Out front.
Out front?
As it, outside?
Outside. Hold on. Not too, wow, I got just sliding across the screen. In here.
Sliding! Yes, electric slide.
Right here.
Ooh. There's only one little thing of ammo. I was hoping it was going to be like a big box of ammo.
The guy with the feather hat's just sliding around. Literally just sliding around the level.
That's weird.
You should watch the stream. It's funny because I'm following him.
Yeah, I think I better heal up before we go further.
Oh. I just teleported. Darn, I was enjoying watching him just slide around.
He's running.
Isn't it fun to slide around, though?
Am I supposed to go up
Gatling gun.
Some elevator? Gatling gun this.
Yeah, you dead, son.
Look at that guy come in, steal credit from me slicing that guy apart. A punk.
Medical supplies.
Medical supplies.
There's just one healing drought.
I'm in pretty good shape, so whoever needs it.
I'm good. Is this city just, like, on fire, or...?
I have no idea.
Seems like a place where bad things would happen.
Oh, yeah, in the background, yeah.
Seems like the plague is taking over the city.
Some kind of plague.
Is there a fish market on the roof?
Who knows?
Well, where else do you catch your fish?
In the basement.
Oh, well then, I don't have an answer for you.
I guess if you're trying to sun dry them and preserve them, sunlight.
Yeah, we like our sun dried fish. Ow. Yes.
Good job.
I'm all covered in blood. That's nice.
Just like real life.
Then I know I'm doing my part. Yeah, I needed a bomb. Because I used mine earlier against all those heavies. Charge! Ooh. Healing drought.
Taking it. Sorry.
That's okay.